pro-life leaders and the pro-life movement are not responsible for George Tiller's death. George Tiller was a mass murderer, and horrifically, he reaped what he sowed. They say that they want dialogue, but they don't. They want us to shut up and go away. They want us to let them continue their grisly trade, and we're not going to. Roe versus Wade will be on the ash heap of history, and men like George Tiller will be remembered as one of the villains of history.